In one of my previous videos, I noted that in the upcoming game Sonic Mania Plus, you'll be a new character, Ray the Flying Squirrel. Today, I'm going to talk about his history a bit. He first appeared in Sega Sonic the Hedgehog, an arcade game released in 1993, and was created by Manabu Kusunoki. Since then, he's been featured in a total of 0 games. Well, he does make a cameo appearance in Sonic Generations, with missing posters put up around Cityscape. Besides the games, he has only been in the Archie comic series. According to those comics, he got trapped in a time warp after touching the power gem in Dr. Robotnik's prison. Later, Mighty the Armadillo found him and brought him back to Angel Island, where he joined the Chaotix. He also fought Robotnik with the Freedom Fighters before joining Mighty to search for his sister. But now, it's time for some fun facts. Did you know that Ray is the first Sonic character to be shown to have toes? He was also the first character to speak, voiced by Hinako Yoshino, before they were cool in Sonic games. So that's really it for today, guys. Now, in one of my upcoming videos, I will be talking about the history of Mighty the Armadillo, so watch out for that. See you guys later.